laparoscopic surgery, and these days like smaller drains is there, these are endoscopic approaches, and different methods are there to reduce the injury to the this patient. So minimal access techniques and blockade of afferent painful, one of the important armamentum to reduce injury is to give this analgesic to this patient. The patient should have less pain, because pain itself causes sympathetic system activation and will produce prolonged stress response. So adequate analgesia should be given to this patient. Patient should not feel pain in surgery, after surgery, and we need to give adequate analgesia. We should not prescribe lesser amount of analgesia. Analgesia should be appropriate, and there minimal period of starvation should be there, and early mobilization should be there. Similarly, nutritional, hormonal, and biological armament. Nutritionally, these are the therapeutic response. These are the therapeutic armament, like nutritionally, what can we do? Hormonally, is there any medication that we can give, or if there is any biologic medication? So these are the field of research, basically. Nutritionally, we give enteral feeding is better than parenteral feeding, we know. Early feeding is better than the late feeding. So these days, according to ERAS protocol, enhanced recovery after surgery. Please go and see the term ERAS, enhanced recovery after surgery. This will give you some idea about how to decrease the post-operative response or post-operative injury. So in this ERAS protocol also advocate for early feeding and enteral feeding. Similarly, there are some research going on that glutamine and the branched-chain amino acid arginine will stimulate the growth factor, and this will cause less surgical response. And these are basically in the research field, but we generally don't give this type of supplement to our patient. We generally allow for early feeding, enteral feeding. Similarly, unsaturated fatty acid, fat rich in 6 on polyunsaturated fatty acid, enhance the interleukin. These are the different supplemental fluid food which So, am I audible?
Yes, sir.
So, we are actually done with our PowerPoint, and there are something still in research going on gene therapy. Different interleukins antagonists are being there. Research is there. So in our perception, we need to know what is the response of trauma and how can we act during the acute phase. How can we act on during late phase, and what are the different available resources, what are the different available analgesics, different food products, different ERAS protocol, different levels of fluid. These are the basic concepts in our surgery to reduce this response to the injury. And you a lot. Anyway, thank you. Any question?
No, sir.
Okay, so we are here ending with our session. Thank you.
Thank you,
sir. Thank you, sir.